Hello.
Hello. I haven't gotten any sleep at all.
That bodes well for you, though. I think you'll do well tonight.
Oh, man. Trying to sleep in 100-degree weather.
Yeah, it has been impossible. It has been a pretty miserable day in terms of heat.
Yeah.
But hey, that's okay. I got some fun stuff to show you. We haven't been able to stream Smash in a little while.
No, we haven't. Totally my fault. Alright. It's time. I'm gonna kick your ass. Survival. Maybe.
You're going with not Zelda?
Yeah.
I'll go with plain old Mario first.
Jumpman.
Oh, you're first. That's no fair.
Yeah, fuck you. I'm
fine.
Umuro number
Well, in that case...
What?
Dragon!
You're up in your game just because of that shit?
Says you are not live. Does this mean you are not live? Well, obviously, we can't be live.
Oh, wait. We're not live?
Well, I mean, Gleam says we're not live, so obviously we're not live.
Three, two, or it says... Does it say streaming?
Yeah.
Well, then, how are we not live?
I don't know. I think Gleam's being a fuckhead.
Fuck! Oh my god.
Dragon!
Okay, I can't hit you.
Oh, that was enough.
Finally.
It's showing the video on you guys, but it says offline as if this was pre-recorded. Okay, that's weird. I mean, as long as you can see us.
Fuck, you got longer reach than me.
Who knew that a dragon beat a ninja? I think Dragon Force wrote a song about that.
Strike of the Ninja?
That was it. They did one ninja song. No pirate songs. That was covered.
They already got a band dedicated to that. There's no such thing as Ninja Force. There is such a thing as a Ninja Mission Force.
There's probably a ninja metal band somewhere.
Fuck! We're doing that again. I was caught off guard.
Oh, but I no, it's my turn to pick the level.
No, don't do the Yakuza shit!
New Knot's beta, Penny is broke, she doesn't use charges, she always has all four. Okay, that's interesting. I didn't know there was a new Knot's beta.
That sounds awesome. Alright, I'll be the other ninja. For ninja.
So, I found something new to do other than custom characters.
What?
That I think you're gonna like.
What'd you do? Custom Steam.
Yes. Oh, are you ready to try the worst level?
Oh, what is this?
It's the worst level.
Oh, no. Pop fashion show. Oh, no! You bastard!
Oh.
Gotcha! So it's basically like sumo.
Basically, yes. It's the tiniest possible level because if you go anywhere out of bounds, you instantly die.
No! This is the worst level.
I discovered how much fun the cannons are.
I bet you did. Fuck! I lost!
Wasn't that fun?
Fuck you. I have to be so careful.
Oh, yeah.
Man. Mac would be great in that level.
Yeah, because it's all ground.
Yeah, you just move fast and hit you and then you die.
This map is genius, says Gleam. Thank you. I live to troll.
Alright.
Okay, what else have I got? I've got some new Donkey Kongs to show you. I'll start with Stanky Kong.
Oh my gosh.
The new Kong family. I got a whole family made.
He looks like a sour monkey. I'm sour monkey.
Maybe I should hook up my Wii U. Nah, we're not doing any onlines today, Gleam.
Whoa. That was interesting.
I'd like to hit you, goddammit. Out of jumps.
Just kick me and you die. Ow. Well, easy come, easy go, I guess.
God damn it. God damn it.
You bastard! Oh, what?
Spike.
How the fuck was that in cross counter?
I don't know, I hit you. Oh, and that was enough.
Backstab.
Yeah, this Kong has some stank on him. He is the Bruiser Kong.
He'd be walking around acting all stank.
Get it? Because he's dark green.
Yeah!
I could have also called him Danky Kong, but that was too common. Everyone does that.
My path is clear. The dubstep!
Suddenly dubstep. God damn it!
Thank you!
Fucking dual way attack.
I love that attack. Try to attack me from behind, I just stab you with my foot. Dragon Man. So that was interesting. Let me slay another monkey.
The bruiser did not work.
To be fair, I was also playing a bruiser, so.
Alright, next up is Tanky Kong.
Okay.
You'll never guess how he's built.
Oh, somebody here?
I don't think so.
I heard somebody.
That was just like a creak. There's someone passing by. We have neighbors.
I guess so. I'm gonna tackle you.
Okay.
Revenge of Pokemon Go.
I have more.
Oh no.
I made three. All involve cannons.
Oh god. Fuck! Of course they do.
We'll do this one. This is a good one for.
Oh yeah, it also neutralizes my advantage.
The cannonball. 3, 2, 1, go!
Ow! Bastard, you hurt me. Oh no! That hurts!
Yeah, the cannons can hurt your opponents.
Of course, you can use that as an evasive maneuver.
Yes, you can. By the way, just so you're fully aware, you cannot grab those ledges on the inside.
Oh my god, why?
So if you fall, you fall.
Why'd you make it like that, you bastard?
Because otherwise it'd be too easy. Fights would never end. God damn it. I'm too fat for this level.
Direct hit. Oh no! No! Fucker!
I didn't think that would actually work. Fuck. Ow. Wrong way. Uh-oh!
Yeah!
Damn it.
Knockout punch! Something.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! God damn it.
Fuck you. Fuck you too. Oh no, I'm too small!
No!
Sorry, you have something you want to say to me? You got shit you need to say?
Not particularly.
Because...
God! Oh, God! Shit! Fuck! Need to land! I didn't have a jump. Thank you!
Fine, I got 2 stocks. I can make this work.
Curses, he's adapted to my bullshit level.
Ah! Damn it. Oh, what? You're invincible?
Well, yeah, pretty much.
Oh,
I also found more wacky troll music to play in my levels.
Yeah, I noticed. Fuck you for that, by the way. Yeah!
Oh, god.
Finally landed the knockout punch! Just combo, 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 combo. It's like a fucking Devil May Cry game.
Yeah. It is a hard level to get kills on. Not quite as bad as the Fight Clubs,
oh,
though.
Oh my god.
Or Beg for Death.
Beg for Death. Just kill me! Just fucking kill me! Does it work? Oh no.
Actually, no, I gotta do Spanky Kong.
Well, you're 0-2 for Kongs, so.
Oh. I made my original abominable one a golden Kong, which I accidentally spoiled. I forgot that I did that, and I used him off stream.
Well, yeah, the magic's gone. 3, 2, 1,
go!
I've exterminated your bloodline. What do you got for me?
God damn it, how'd that not hit? I'm too fast!
Ah, damn it! You just perfectly timed that shit! Yeah!
Damn it.
I swept it. I'm adapting to your mid-air bullshit shenanigans. Oh, this is a very fast-paced match.
God damn it.
No! Still alive. Ah, no! Oh, it's not a newt, it's Spoon. That's kind of disappointing. No, you bastard! Stop that shit!
Finally, it worked! That's the whole reason this build exists. Morosaw wanted me to make him.
Oh, wow.
God damn it, and there he goes. Wrong way. Shit.
God damn, you're tough. Jeez, you're slippery. Oh my god, fuck off.
No, there I go. Maybe? Yeah, that was it.
Jeez, that was... Oh, actually, wait, I got...
Oh, fuck. Oh, how'd that hit? Fuck.
Can't believe that worked. Oh no!
Some kind of weird ass cross counter that was.
No touch cross counter.
Oh,
wow. Oh, I hit you so hard the audio cut.
You broke the audio.
Two sucked again. Well, you're 0-3 with Kongs.
Yeah, I blame Morosaw for that one. He wanted me to build Speedy
Kong.
It was a pretty
impressive...
I need a better way to rack up damage. Alright, now I'll do Swanky Kong.
Okay.
Who was the original one, and now is purple.
Not so little. I'ma punch you to death. What the? Cannon crossfire, last one.
Yep.
Is this any good?
This is probably the most levely level of the three.
The most levely level. Oh, wow. Oh, ow! This is like a boss battle stage.
It's like one of those Hot Wheels tracks that crosses each other all
the
time. Ow!
Ow!
God damn it.
Still don't need to move from the center. I'll just stay here.
Wrong way. God damn it.
Well, that's not good. Fuck you!
Okay, so another thing you can do with barrels... I should use this in a map. You can they're basically old ledge guarding. If someone's in a barrel, no one else can get in.
Yikes. Mistimed it again.
You and your fucking infinites.
Ah, oh, damn, that didn't work out like I thought it would.
Nope.
Okay. No! You bastard!
See, this is a dynamic and fun level.
Oh, it automatically triggers after a while, so...
Yeah, you can't stay in forever.
No!
Yes!
God damn it, I fell for it again!
That was two accidents, actually.
Yeah. Like I hit you into the fucking barrel. Game's sucking your dick again. Alright, let's try next time pick a level that doesn't suck.
Oh, I like that level. The other two are troll levels, but that one was kinda cool.
Well, if I get in a barrel and you're just standing in front, I can't actually, like, you know, do shit.
Alright, I'll try him on a real level.
Yeah.
I mean, you could always, like, jump up and attack me instead of sitting and standing on the same platform the whole time.
But he's Little Mac, he's not good in the air. At all.
But you lost not doing that.
I would have lost harder.
God damn it, you recover so fast.
-74 damage. Though.
Yep. Crap. Oh.
The gut punch.
Stop that.
Stay down, monkey.
Fuck.
Yeah!
God damn it.
Ah, no! That back kick!
Yeah? What, is his only fast attack making problems? You stayed down for nothing. You got up immediately. Like you were never buried.
Yeah. I shouldn't do that. Damn you! Fuck! I'm gonna see.
Your strategies literally sicken me.
Oh, God. I just had to sneeze. Let me up! Damn it!
Cross counter.
Weird cross counter.
Too long.
That actually worked.
Damn it.
I like it when I get that just right.
Fuck!
Yes!
That never works.
It worked that time. I got it. Oh my god, that was awesome. Just he tried to keep me like back, and I just nope. I'm gonna charge head on, and it worked this time.
Yeah.
For once, I pulled off that like attack it head on. If that doesn't work, attack it head on. Major. That's awesome. Alright, I'm playing your character.
Aww.
Ooh, Doctor. What, who are you expecting me to play?
I don't know. Whenever you play my builds, it never works out for me.
Well, that's the plan.
If you see some grass growing out of the stage, light it up, man!
Sucks. That's... Oh, no! That actually hurt! Ow! The fuck are you doing?
I have explosive plucks.
What? You're bullshitting me.
Nope. Damn it.
Fuck, gotta get it in.
And all of my Pikmin like tackle now instead of doing the grab on thing.
You're fucking you're squirmy, man. So annoying! Stop it!
And hey, look, I got another ranged character.
At least you're shit at close combat.
I just gotta land that explosion.
I hit you once, you go flying.
Yeah, this guy doesn't have a lot of defense.
Yeah, that didn't work. Oh, but I'm just dealing damage to you.
I don't need that one. Fuck! One hit!
Not dead yet.
Go, oh. Alfie.
Alphys? I don't know. Thank you!
Fuck.
I love that. Ow! That yellow one hits hard.
They all hit for the same amount of damage.
I don't know, I must be only getting hit by the yellow one.
Fuck. No, it's already dead.
Yeah, I hit it. Ow! Okay, listen. I don't have time for this. Can we just... I don't know. Ah, yes. Ow! Yes!
I'm dead. Olimar says you suck!
I say you suck!
Yeah. He's an annoying character, but not an effective one.
I got that shield break camp. I should've thrown you! Fuck! Oh, well.
Why? Did you just want to try the throw?
Yeah. Well, I wanted to throw you at some point, but I never got the chance that you were constantly trying to keep me at range.
Yeah.
And then I'm just like, oh, fuck it. I'll just worry about getting in and just hit Scott.
Yeah.
Just Scott.
Yeah, he's Scott.
Bob Scott.
My name's Scott and I'm Scott.
Okay. I'll kick your ass with, I'll kick your ass with, him. Berserker. I'ma kick your ass.
I always save things to talk about, to tell you on stream, and then I forget what they are. God
damn
it.
That's fine. You'll remember them eventually. Alright, Pac-Man time.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wow, his grab is slow.
No! Oh no, you threw something explode. Shit! Oh, I see what you did. You monster! Ow! I grab lasts forever. Fuck.
Fuck.
Yes.
God damn it. It takes so long to get the key.
I caught it. Let's try. Ow! My armor! You dodged it! Ow!
No, I need that. Thank you.
Ah, I got hit with a turnip!
Melon. I finally got a fucking hit with that.
Yes!
God damn it, I couldn't go through you. I don't know why I thought that would work.
It's like he's harmless. Come on. Oh, just missed. Yeah! Oh. Yeah! Ike wins at a decent lead, too.
Not the best Pac-Man.
No. God, I just berserkered you. That's what we call an evisceration.
Yeah.
Alright. You got any others?
I think those are all the new ones.
Alright. Dr. Mario! Oh, Dr. Mario versus... Here, I'll do this again. Speed. I've got speed. What do you got?
Power?
How much power, really? You even have enough power?
I'm trying to think of a doctor joke, but I can't think of any.
Getting swole?
How's that doctor related?
I don't know.
God damn it, still invincible.
We've gotten used to her jankiness.
Fuck!
Why did you do that?
Why didn't I grab the ledge is the better question.
Wow!
What did you have her built for?
Strength!
Oh, yeah, no wonder. You have no defense.
Wrong build, I dig it. Come on! Ow! Can I make it?
Just need a clothesline.
Oh, God, that hurt. and my nose is itching crazy again. The smash itches. And my mustache bristles, I guess.
Yeah.
Damn it. Ah, that was so close!
Didn't I have two stocks?
I felt like I was getting closer to beating you. Shut up.
What was that? Gee whiz!
Oh, no. Wait, ah. Oh. Alright, fine. I'll play her again.
Did you want to change? I can go. You can go back.
No, I'm good. I'm good. I don't want to give up my place. I'm gonna kill you now.
3, 2, 1, go!
You forget I'm ranged too.
God damn it. What the? I did the-
What the fuck?!
That was weird. Okay, I did the grab button. And it didn't look like I grabbed the ledge, did it? It didn't. The chain thing didn't come out.
No, it didn't.
But I guess the game thought it did. Because I'm on the ledge now. Did I just teleport?
I don't know. That was weird. We got that on video, so we can figure that shit out later. Ah!
Hell of a throw. How negative is her defense?
I don't know. Face full of bog.
Oh, you want to pick it up and throw it? That good idea. You should do that.
Ah! This is you're fighting dirty. You're fighting really dirty.
The suicide character.
I tried it fucking hitting the it didn't want to fire the needles to block the thing.
Hey, it would have been cool if you knocked him back into me.
It would have been cool. I agree. It's a shame it didn't happen!
Still would have had a stock to go through, though. Bomb! Survival. Gonna bomb some Dodongos.
Le Bomba.
Actually. Alright, is that mine? Yeah, that's mine. I didn't want to pick your Mega Man.
You ready for this?
Sure. What song did we just look up before, like, the... We were looking up songs in the car earlier. What was the one? Oh, I'm thinking of Eagle Force was the one I wanted to bring
up. Eagle Force, yeah. Tell them about Eagle Force.
We were looking up just random mashups on YouTube in the car.
Yeah, and you suggested Dragon Force.
Just because it was like the most popular band that I listened to, and that means it has to have something.
Yeah.
All of the mashups were Fire and Flames. No one knows any other song exists, but one of them was Hotel California mixed with Fire and Flames. It was called Eagle Force was the name of the mashup. Right?
Eagle Force was the name of, the band. It was, Through the Californian Flames was the name of the song.
Yeah.
You're not making this easy for me.
Oh, right, you can reflect.
Yeah, that was awesome!
Fuck! Okay.
Good one. Yeah! This is gonna be technical as shit.
Apparently. Oh, did that not do any damage because of that?
No.
Well, that sucks. Fuck.
You missed.
I did, in fact, miss the ledge.
Oh, Wally. You still need. Yeah, I agree. We need to watch it eventually.
Mega Man TV series. All right, I'll just come kick your ass the normal way. Fuck, it works on those two. I have nothing.
I have countered your... I have your...
I hate you.
Oh, Hey, you got... Hey, you're dealing damage. Good for you.
I only have... Oh, that worked! Did you just fly up to the death?
No, I don't know. I think I might have.
I only have certain... a very limited pool of safe moves.
Yeah!
That was not smart.
Yeah, I did it! I beat Mega Man with Rob!
With a hard, hard counter.
That tried to hit me with a point-blank blast, I just end up just blasting it back at you.
I can't believe you can reflect his smash attacks. What the hell is he supposed to do to that?
Die! I reflected every one of your... Well, except for the up A. Tornado shit, but... I probably could reflect that too, knowing this game. Okay. Cyborg versus Fairy Princess, let's do it.
You gonna reflect me?
Reflect versus reflect, here we go. What do you think was gonna happen?
You're even immune to damage during that. Motherfucker. Well, immune to that damage.
Yeah! Yeah! Damn it! Picture perfect. Aw, oh, damn it, I should have tested my theory, but I didn't get a chance to. Dude, you're just hitting hard!
Well, yeah, she's pretty powerful. I'm fed up with your shit after that Mega Man game.
Hit the wrong
button.
What was
your theory?
I don't even remember anymore. Fuck!
Ow.
Yeah. I don't even know if that worked or not.
Well, are you trying to see if it, like, negates all damage?
That's just the teleport stuff. Nope, doesn't!
We know this now.
Fuck.
I have explosions too!
Dealing with that range is difficult.
Yeah. Oh, I'll just pick a character who with projectiles you can't reflect.
Yeah.
You can nullify them, though. You can make them so they don't damage
you. Yeah, just by spinning around in
that
a circle.
Fucking... Yeah. Pretty spam...
Mega Man wasn't able to do shit.
It's a pretty spammable reflect. Which I guess Fox's is, too.
Yeah.
What else am I... I haven't done... I'll do boot.
Okay, I'll do Lucina.
Lucina. Slay the dragon.
Yep. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, slay the dragon.
Fuck.
Ah! You bastard!
Go, Daddy! Oh, I recovered. I didn't realize I recovered. There's cheerleader Lucina again.
There we go. Yeah!
Fuck. God damn.
Yes! Tricked you!
I did the understage thing that you do.
Well, fuck, I went flying!
Sonic sucks.
Good to know.
Fuck. Oh, that's a pretty good Bowser.
Ow!
Chrom is better.
Stop tossing me like a ragdoll.
No, I don't think I will
do
that.
Can we just... Damn it, I can't juke because every time you just... Alright, there we go. I got a hit on you. What's this?
I want to hug you off a cliff.
Okay, Bowser. Whatever you say. Look kind of like Skrillex.
That's with the normal claw attack.
Fuck!
Fuck.
Direct hit.
Go, Marth. I get it.
Yeah!
Oh!
Yeah!
One counter is all it took.
Yep. Hey, that sucks. I win. Again. Jeez, I'm like, oh shit, I'm getting my ass kicked. I better pull off a counter. And I did. Alright. Her again, huh? Okay.
Well, we didn't play her on stream. You're Snipe Dog.
Yeah, that's right.
The one that you wouldn't let be black.
Don't talk about it.
We already mentioned it on stream.
Ah, oh, my feet are sensitive.
3, 2, 1,
here we go! So this is evolved into a firefight.
The range battle.
Yeah! Yes!
God damn it.
Yeah!
I still never got around to replacing her toad.
Fucking hell. What are you doing? Shut.
Damn it, duck. God damn it.
Stress. Bye.
Draw.
Ah, wrong way. Seem to be having a bit of trouble here.
Shut up. What was that?
That worked!
You kicked me out of the grab?
Seems like it.
Fucking, that has to hit, like, one side twice. If I dodge it both ways, it still goes back to the first way again.
Yeah, it hit! That deserves a taunt. Fucking
God,
hit again!
Damn it.
A barrage of fucking fire!
And I'm dead.
Don't fuck with the sniper, man.
Alright, fine, so I can't play ranged.
Not against Duck Hunt. Ow. Let me dig. Shit. That hurt. Ow!
God, the grab's not working. Fuck you.
Yeah,
God,
I did it!
Level's so shorter than it looks.
He's good anti-air, too. He just wants his up A. He just can just shred anything that in air.
Well, if the map is short.
Yeah, that's true. Just... Oh, that was... I usually have a lot of trouble with Peach, but just hanging back and being a bullshit artist apparently worked.
That was my neutered Peach, though.
Don't take this away from me. Oh, Angus the Mauler, huh? Alright, this'll be a match for him.
Ness versus the final boss, Ganondorf.
Yeah. That Peach battle was fun. I rarely win so strongly against Peach.
Was it a two-stock?
It was a one-stock, I feel. I don't know.
You'll have to do better than a bat!
Oh no! Oh, you gotta hit it. Oh shit!
Dogged pursuit, motherfucker!
Look, can we just talk this out? Okay.
Ow. God damn it, I thought I could interrupt that.
You usually can, you just didn't have the right timing. Fuck.
Da 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 da.
Yeah! Fuck! I just missed! Fuck you!
The boot. Boot!
Fuck!
The drop kick did it.
What? How did you interrupt that?
I just went straight through the bat, giving no shits. God, it always messes with my timing when you stop in the air.
That's the point, I think. Oh, damn, that would have been awesome.
Damn it. Come on. I will not lose to a child.
You will, and you'll like it. Oh, no!
God, just short.
No, fuck!
You saw it coming and could do nothing.
Damn it.
In looking into the face of doom. You came close, though.
Fight. I almost beat you at your Ganondorf with Ness. That's an accomplishment.
Yeah?
Just nothing but spunk and sheer adventure.
Here, I'll make it easier. You can play against Ganon Derp.
What is that one? That's the weak one?
That one's all negative.
Really?
Yes.
What's the catch?
There is no catch. He's just all negative. He's just a wimpy version of Ganondorf.
I'm gonna put on my eye patch now. Alright, fine. I'll fight him with Ryu.
Can Bocchi fight against opponents that he's really dissatisfied with? Can Bocchi fight with two eye patches?
I'm blind! And I'm already at a quarter power. Maybe it'll provide an ample challenge.
Maybe if you use two swords, you can maybe scratch me. Is this the Omega version? This one feels big.
I know. It's pretty good. Ow. You said he was nerfed, right?
He is, yes.
Jesus Christ!
Nope. I love just the effect of that interrupting him.
Wow!
Oh, I think he does have critical hits.
Well, what? Nerfed! Nerfed, except for critical hits.
Well, I mean, there are certain things you have to do to make him negative, and he has to have effects. I couldn't make them all useful.
Oh, look, he's invincible now!
Well, he has some 100% effect.
This is gonna be an uphill battle.
I'm dead!
Ow!
That was a critical.
Yeah, that's not a derpy version. He hits hard!
When he crits, yeah.
If it works. But remember how successful Peach was?
It's only a 20% chance. Again.
Oh, 1 in 5 punches! Good!
This is the lowest chance I could give it.
The lowest. Let's try this. No, let's not try that again. Let's still wish Steppenwolf was a thing. Oh, here's what I'll do. Not him.
I was gonna say you can't use my Rob.
I can't. I probably can't either. So I started imagining like all the Super Smash Brothers rosters as like superheroes and supervillains.
Oh yeah.
Like the Mario Brothers would be like I don't know. Some
I'm trying to stabilize my drink.
Fuck.
Maybe a brawler wasn't the correct choice. I mean, granted, I think I have, like, one defense on him.
I can't approach him.
Oh, you got a hit in.
What? Cancel that!
Just went right through with my big-ass sword. No. We both have a really good recovery, though.
Yeah. Well, I just can't get hit, is the thing.
Ow. You're turning around, kinda.
Yeah!
Oh, shit.
I can't afford another hit like that, so. Fuck. Oh, that was brutal. Fuck that! Okay!
What was it we were talking about the other day? And we were watching DBZ, the infamous scene with Vegeta and Nappa.
Oh, yeah. It's and not over.
I was
over 9,000! Ah!
I was doing my Nappa voice. Vegeta, what does the scouter say about his power level? And you said it sounded... Who do you say? Like, a shitty, The... Here's Jackie, that guy?
What? Here's Jackie?
What's his name? The actor?
I don't remember. You should know. You're the voice actor expert.
I don't know. I don't know names of real
actors.
Jack
Nicholson?
Yeah, Jack. You said it was like shitty Jack Nicholson. My Nappa sounded like
shitty Jack.
And we were talking about like Jack Nicholson actually being in the role of Nappa in that situation.
That would be weird.
Yeah.
Like Jack Nicholson decked out the crazy ass Saiyan with a scouter, but looking like Jack Nicholson.
And for some reason, you suggested for the role of Vegeta, what was his name? The guy from Spider-Man. Green Goblin.
No, him. Yeah. Willem Dafoe.
Willem Dafoe and Jack Nicholson as Vegeta and Nappa.
That would be amazing. I don't care what anybody would say. That would be amazing.
It's over 9,000.
All right.
Golden Ike versus Golden Roy.
Well, Golden as in he's ultra strong.
Yeah, he's not actually Golden built.
Yep. Oh, we did this already. I don't know why. You bastard!
Oh, you got me.
Bye!
God damn it.
Oh wow, that didn't work.
Fuck. Your counter's not very strong.
Well, I'm hitting you with I'm countering the weak moves. Is the problem.
Yeah.
Damn it! Right out of range, what the fuck? Damn it.
Fuck, right into If I go quick, it'll catch him by surprise!
That was cool.
Ow, don't poke me with your sword.
Ow! Don't hit me like that with your sword, bro.
That was a little late for me.
Yeah. Oh no!
Fuck. Well, that was cool.
Yeah, this is I'm liking this match. Ah! Damn it! Let me move!
No. Damn it.
I can't guard like that because motherfucking Ike is there.
Ike has the best up B.
Fuck! Can't counter it!
The deadly up A. It's not even a real strike, he just kinda limply waves his sword above him.
And somehow people get hit by it, they die instantly!
Yep.
Oh no, my arms!
It's the deadly technique, the noodle sword! It's like a Muppet using a sword.
It's managing to decapitate like Kermit. All right, fine. I'll use this. Oh, you're Little Mac, huh? All right. Where is? Yeah, Space Cop. We haven't done this in a while. I'm gonna Space Cop you to hell.
Okay.
Space Cop.
So we got. Should we talk about the new stuff that's coming out today?
Oh, sure.
We got, I just finished a Spelunky highlight, so the first of those is going to be coming out, hopefully tonight.
Yeah.
And you're starting a new series that we worked on a little while ago, and you finally finished editing together.
Yeah, it's called Fourth Seat Cinema. It's a movie review podcast where I make him watch movies and we discuss it.
I don't watch movies. I don't watch live-action movies.
You're not really that into it.
So Jack makes me watch the movies, and then we talk about them from an outsider's perspective.
Yes, as anime fans, we talk about movies. What the fuck?
Oh, that's Little Mac's back.
Oh.
I thought it was like, from this angle, I thought it was like a close-up of like a really tiny mini skirt.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Ah, countered! shit.
Oh, what? Where'd my jump
go? Evasion!
I didn't use my jump. She is hot. She is hot. She is hot.
Yeah, I know.
Samus is not amused. What the? Little Mac joins the battle.
Oh, that, yeah, that's cute.
God, that's range. God damn it. Ow!
Fuck
it! That was like a dominatrix.
Yeah,
noise.
I know, that was cool. What? Ow!
Yeah, the judo boxer. Who's that? That's like Little Mac Ryu? Is that like a fusion? They did the Potara thing?
More like Zero Skill Samus. Samus. Okay.
God damn it.
Ow!
It's so teeny! God damn it. God, I'm too fast for my own good.
No. Boxers aren't supposed to grab.
Good question, how am I doing that?
That actually worked!
God damn it.
Shoot you and you just stun to die. Stun to death. 8%.
Sexy! Okay, that one has to be about me.
No, that's serious damage, sorry, bro.
Don't people ship Samus and Mac?
I bet, yeah. That was cool. Ow. Yeah, they had his...
That's the only
no,
move
No, it
that's...
was Mac, and Wii Fit Trainer.
That's the only move that's fast enough that I can land, is the side B. Little Mac is okay. You don't see those very often. You see this character sucks or this character is OP, but you never see, like, this character is okay.
Yeah, he's okay.
Little Mac's just okay with me.
I had to use space cop techniques to take you down because you were hitting me so fucking hard. I was...
Who did that song, the Doobie Brothers? Jesus is just alright with me?
I don't know, maybe? I don't know the Doobie Brothers discography.
I should tell this story too.
Go ahead.
So I'm doing editing work, and one of the things I'm doing for my publisher is I'm looking at a book that is a collection of poems, and it's a pretty good collection. The author is a Christian, and he has a pretty good rhythm with his poems, and I like them. But shout out to the most entertaining title for a poem in the collection. One of the poems is titled, My Whore Jesus.
My Whore Jesus.
It makes sense in context, it's just a great name for a poem. One of the others is just called Horrors, so I guess the guy just likes the word.
Maybe he likes horrors.
Who doesn't?
Like a profession. Free. Wow, you could pay for sex? That's a business model I want to support. Well, as long as the women are volunteering, yeah. I don't want to rape somebody.
You get paid, you get sex. It's a win-win.
That was impressive.
Thank you. God damn it, do you see grab with his mouth?
He does, yeah. There we go.
God damn it.
Dragon, bro, he hurts.
Yeah! I'm finding stink to be less effective than bomb.
Yeah, because the bombs last.
If they blew up on contact, it'd be pretty great.
Unfortunately. The explosions are kind of tricking me, so they have an advantage, kind of.
That works.
Oh no, the explosions. Gross. Oh. Ah, I left myself open and I died.
Hey, I got a kill. God damn it.
Yeah! Oh, you're still alive.
What the?
Oh, no, you're not alive. Oh, yeah, you are alive.
I did it again. I pressed the grab button and it didn't come out with the chain. Yeah, eat that. Maybe I just need to put auto heal on Stink. Maybe that's my solution.
Fuck! Gotcha.
God damn it. It's great that they blow up on you when you hit me, but they blow up on me too and deal more damage.
I see.
I need to build this guy like bomb. I need to give him more defense and I give him the healing.
If that works. Damn it.
Alright. No more bombs. Now I actually play serious.
Damn it! Yeah!
God damn it. Fucking stomp.
I just tanked the arrow.
Yeah.
My defense held out and then just descended on you like a vulture on a corpse.
Damn you, Ugin!
Ugin, the spirit direct breathes flames of just slow burning death. Oh, you're going back to him, huh?
Nah, fine. I'll play the dragon!
Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
Actually, okay, final answer. I'm gonna give the Kong another chance.
Alright, oh, what shall I beat him with? I'll go with, you know what, I'll go with Luigi.
Wah, that's mine, yours is Sponge. You can play mine if you want to.
I'll play a Sponge.
You know, that's really not fair. Mine should be Sponge. I'm the Vinny fan. You're the Joel guy.
I like them all. Don't mock me. Alright. Monkey in space. Oh, we're playing this map again. Okay. Land on the lava.
Yeah, no walking up there. Can you imagine this with like four players?
That would be chaotic. Can you imagine this with eight players?
Yeah. All the maps I made are small maps. I didn't make any big ones. I really wish this game had a not shitty level editor.
Yeah.
This level editor would be great, and the drawing would have been an improvement if it had that, plus the parts from Brawl. But it has this and a really tiny
number. Oh no, did I just fuck myself? God damn it, you lucky fuck.
You knocked me into the thing again. Oh, there I go.
I got my work cut out for me.
I mean, the barrels don't do that much damage. It's just fun to be crying across the level.
It's annoying because if I hit it wrong, then...
Ow.
The chop!
Fuck? Okay. It pretty much, those middle ones just hit the entire center platform. Just about, not quite.
Shit. Come on! Come at me, bro.
Okay.
Damn it! Fuck you! Fuck you and fuck this level!
But it's in space, it's action!
I wanna win! Let me pick the level where I'll definitely win!
I don't have- Donkey Kong is so big he hits in the- gets in the barrels easily. He has no advantage on that level.
Well... your level's bullshit and I hate it.
A Mario is coming for you, brother.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit you with the Mario driver. Then the 5-star frog splash. Gotta go.
It's sad that more of the suits from Mario 3 aren't in Mario Maker. Like the frog suit and the Hammer Bro suit.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Yeah, that's right, he's not as mobile. This is a Mario who's blew out his knees. He should have retired probably 5 years ago. He's still doing it for the fans.
Wheelchair Mario. Can't tell if worse than Wheelchair Sonic or not.
Oh, look at me, they're gonna be Wheelchair Bros together. God, wait, you saw that image too, Wheelchair Sonic?
No, you talked about it when, remember I did the no jumping allowed course in Mario Maker?
Oh.
And we talked about what was more depressing, if Mario couldn't jump or Sonic couldn't run.
Yeah, that was... oh man. Either way, it's pretty bad. Oh no. I made it!
Damn it. I've got your number, mate.
Have you?
Yes.
Damn it! How did yours get off quicker than me?
Because I used mine first.
I know you did.
No.
I hear you're tanky. I'm pretty tanky myself. You motherfucker.
Hey, I made it! I did it!
I've never actually been able
to- Ah, shit! What happened?
You didn't react in time? I've never successfully caped that, so that was a first.
Let me move, Mario! You lazy fat ass!
Americans are pretty lazy. Oh, you like pushing, huh? Oh god, that's so annoying!
Yeah, I did it!
Just the fireball bonk is enough to fuck up my rhythm.
I was supposed to hit you first. Fuck. I hit you. I swear I hit you. Stupid game.
Here, I'll make it easier on you. I'll play Wanky Kong.
What the fuck is Wanky Kong?
He's the derpy one.
Oh, does he get criticals too?
I don't think so. I'm not sure.
I'm not sure.
I don't remember what's on him.
Okay. Fine, I'll trust you this time.
Get it, he's Wanky Kong cause he's white!
Alright, well I'll fight him with... who am I gonna... Man, there's so many choices, so little time.
Oh, really?
Fine.
It's a little overkill for Wanky Kong.
Okay, I'll I think, yeah, you...
I think your best are Cloud, Charizard, and Lil Mac are your three.
Charizard, it was a strange, main for me, but it seems to have worked out pretty well.
Yeah.
Jack Anderson in Strange. Here we go. Ow.
Ow.
Thank you.
Shot me in the back of the head. Go back to Melee Todd.
Okay. Range.
Wow, that's really well written.
Yeah, very.
I'm sorry. Or they're like typing. I don't know.
No, it's handwritten. It has to be.
See, that time it went off first. Harambe this, Harambe that, shut up. The Duck Hunt guy is tired of hearing about Harambe the gorilla, apparently. Oh look, it's the Zapper. We finally get to see him. Looks like cool. A serial killer.
Yeah, he does, kind of.
Oh, no, the Harambe was on Donkey Kong.
Oh, legends never die.
I don't know what the deal with Harambe is, other than I know that he's like tied for votes with the Green Party candidate in Texas for president.
Oh.
But D's Nuts is beating both. That is not a joke.
Nobody gives a shit about presidents. Wow, you missed.
I did indeed miss. There's more Harambe. God damn it. Fuck me.
Get Gunslinger, bro!
No, it's a good drawing.
Gun party. The Wild Wild West!
God, the range. Who knew that a Durpin character would be bad against one of your kind of mains?
Why do you go that way?
Fuck.
Oh no! The strength bonus!
Can I just get one stock on you?
I don't know, can you? Doesn't look
God,
good.
God, I can never do my thing because your duck has so much range.
I'm predicting you. Ah! Nice job!
Alright, I'm done.
No, don't! You fucker! Wrong button.
What? I was behind you.
No, you weren't. Ah! Holy shit!
Draw.
Oh shit!
Fuck! Wrong thing!
I was yes!
Trying to up B.
I outmaneuvered you!
I made a fuck up.
I still outmaneuvered you. Duck Hunt! I'm on a roll with Duck Hunt. The range! Man, just sitting back, just taking pot shots at you in a varmint style.
You wanna really test him?
What are you gonna do? Oh, range, you're it. What's that?
Real peach. Golden peach.
Oh no. Does she have, she doesn't have luck bullshit, does she?
No, she doesn't. She's just strong. She's been working out. That's all this peach is.
Awesome. Well, let's see how it works. I'm gonna kill you like a monster. Wow.
All of my movements as I demonstrate.
Wow. That was quick.
Working on your sides. Now return to your original position.
Wow. God, that's so fast. Well, it's not that fast, but you just always seem to land it before I do.
Keep your hands and heels on the floor. Hold this pose for 30 to 40 seconds.
Yeah! Gunshots.
Now, return to your original position.
I don't know what I did there. It's not a good... Ow!
Ass attack! Whoops! I tripped. Bang.
Oh, fuck off.
Wow.
Original position.
Crap, you've got shields. You've got riot shields.
Fuck. Man, Peach is a hard. I didn't have a good range. Well, he's a good range character. He's just. He's very explosive and easy to read. And,
yeah, well, if you stay close to him with a character that you're actually competent brawling with.
Right!
He's not too bad. Well, yeah, he's still annoying, but. He relies on keeping opponents away the way you play him.
Yeah. We're all like keep away guys. Oh, wait, I don't have any.
Actually, I haven't played a part.
I'm gonna devour you. I'm Dragon Man.
I don't know why I decided to approach from above there. God damn it. God damn it!
See, you're having a problem. You need some help.
Fuck, wow, you knocked me out of the air. Crap.
Dragon Man. I hit up B and you just fucking ignored it.
Yeah. Well, your up B has to charge like the Fox ones. Well, that was cool. I kicked an energy ball out of the air. Oh, you can hold that. I didn't know that.
Oh, I remembered. I just keep forgetting that.
Fucking counter.
Not very effective, apparently.
Well, it was a small hit. There's just a bunch of small hits.
Damn it!
Yo! Where's Harambe? This map needs more Harambe.
Fuck. Fuck!
Oh no, I missed.
Fuck off.
Oh. Fuck. Oh,
what?
I can take-
Bullshit! Bullshit!
It wasn't strong enough. You need to work out more, man.
You should have been dead.
Who else do I have?
Oh hey, Ichiru. Alright, sword v sword. I like this person I created.
You created Ichiru?
No. The Lucina.
Oh yeah.
The Lucina.
Fuck.
Why the fuck are you going that way, Lucina? Why the fuck are you throwing her to safety, you dumb... What?
I don't know either.
No, fuck you! I don't know... You don't know either.
Ow, yours wins.
Oh my god!
I'm just too fast! God damn it.
Very tanky match.
That's kinda
cool.
Holy
shit!
This is like a ninja movie. Or it's like one of those samurai movie scenes where the two samurai
just do the single strike.
No, where they do the unsheath attack at the same time and then they just stand there for a minute and one of them falls.
Yeah.
It's a dumb step. Oh no, I missed.
Fuck off!
Attack was stronger.
Yeah, well, fuck you. Oh.
Fuck.
Yeah, you like that.
Can hold that a long time.
I know, right? I was counting on that. Yeah, best swordsman.
Chira goes flying all over the stage at her speed.
I'm just doing these cool cuts.
Shame I can't give her pink hair. This game doesn't have. Mii's don't have enough hair colors.
Feed me another swordsman. Okay, Ranma. All right, I'll kill him.
Let me choose another annoying character. That's okay, though. Ranma...
Does he still throw shot puts?
Jack will enjoy beating the crap out of Ranma. Oh, I should have done the dojo
level. Nothing gives me more pleasure. 3, 2,
Let me see if he still shows. Yes, he does still throw shot puts.
Alright. God, stop hitting me!
Flurry of punches!
Fuck off! I can't counter it!
Oh, you got me.
What? It didn't work?
Apparently not. Oh, there I go.
Fucking hell. That was annoying.
That's all this character is annoying.
Well, yeah, just like in real life.
I don't know why they needed to give all the Mii Brawlers three different pummel moves.
Cause they hate you. Finally got off a hit off of that move.
Oh, wrong way.
God! Can you just fuck off already? Oh no. Oh god damn it! You motherfucker!
Just this storm of punches.
It's like, fuck you! You beat the shit out of me, you dick!
The Hurricane Punch Ranma.
God! You want air? I'll give you punches! You want one? Let's go! Come on!
Okay. Ranma versus Lil Mac.
Pummel contest. Welcome to Pummel City.
Anything goes boxing. Wow, that sounds like a challenge.
This is Little Mac beating the shit out of Ranma for an hour. Three, two, one,
go! Ah! Whoops.
Can't do shit! Shit. Gotcha!
Damn
punch!
It.
Ah! You cheated! You fucking shot
referee! I don't know what you're talking about. This is anything goes martial arts. It's perfectly legal.
God damn you! This new meta I'm gonna complain about? Fucking Ranma! Finally! You and your fucking annoying ass punches.
Oh, you punched me out of my combo.
You! Oh, you like that shit? You want some more? Come on!
Ow! The storm of punches is on the other foot.
It worked out better in my head. Oh, I almost thought I was gonna die.
Oh.
Ow, the shot put!
Oh, there I go.
Come on! Just stay down! I don't want to fight you anymore! You're...
God damn it.
After I kick your ass off, I'm gonna fuck your wife.
Which one? What if Ranma did turn out to be a polygamist?
Oh, like all of you talk about she protagonist?
Like Ataru? Yes. Yeah.
Holy fuck!
Who knew this would be so close?
You thought you were gonna immediately win.
Honestly, I didn't know it was gonna happen. It could have gone to you. I mean, you're playing your main, and I'm playing someone kind of similar-ish to a kind of former main.
Ow!
Oh, that lasts a while. Fuck.
Yeah!
The super armor. Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah!
You beat Ranma.
Oh my god. That was a hard fought battle, but I'll be gracious in victory. Just desperately punching at him and punching at him. And he just kept pummeling me.
Machine gun fist.
Whoa, that was hardcore. What else you got?
I'll do Luffy.
Right. I'll, un doctor.
Doctor Mario!
Judo. German, art of German wrestling. And just toss him like it. Oh, we're doing this, huh?
Damn it!
Yeah, you didn't think it'd be that easy, did you? You're taking hits!
Luffy is good at taking blunt force. God damn it.
Thank you for leaving yourself wide open for that.
I never play Luffy, I gotta get his distance just down right.
Ow! I'm still alive, though. Oh, fuck! He has that, too!
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Well, yeah, he's got his gum-gum,
Yeah, it makes sense. That's what I said.
I forget what that one's called.
Machine gun? Gatling.
Gatling, that was it. Crap.
Very, strong match.
Damn it!
Yes! Oh, you're still alive!
Oh.
Yeah!
Oh, Luffy, you're supposed to dodge when that happens. Didn't think that would last as
Brick
long
wall.
For some reason. Smug grin. God damn it! I'm always short.
I don't know. Luffy's pretty tall to me.
I think he's like 5'10". I don't know. Nope.
Yes!
Luffy, your moves are too precise.
He's like a very obsessive compulsive Luffy. He's like, gotta hit it just right.
His moves hit hard, but they leave him wide open if he misses.
Yeah, that's kind of like Luffy, I guess. Maybe. Probably not. That was fun. I just kicked your ass. You play a swords character? I'm gonna pick a sword character.
I'll do Warrior Vice.
Okay. This is fun. I'm just... Can I beat the Warrior Vice?
The hero of legend?
I can't beat him! It's impossible for me!
God, is that your Rhapsody of Fire song?
Oh, this is my Rhapsody of Fire song. Oh, well, so much for that.
Fuck! That was short. This does sound kind of like a Rhapsody song.
Yeah. Denial!
Ledge guarding.
We're doing that shit again!
Okay, do you want to try Dargor?
No! I'm gonna slay you.
I will kill the Warrior of Ice. The history books say it must be so.
Does it make me Queen of the Dark Horizons?
For sure.
Alright.
No, she dies.
Okay, Fight Club. No, you didn't do Fight Club!
I assumed you just meant that level.
No, I wanted a Fight Club!
Well, you don't get to pick the level, it's not your turn. You picked the level and lost.
Can't fucking get close, you fucker!
Fuck, there I go.
Shield broke you.
That was just like how he really died. Fuck.
Damn it. Fuck, I keep forgetting about that. Shit, you... There! Ah!
Fuck! God dang it.
Still alive!
You may beat the warrior yet.
Damn it, I got... Oh, I'm still alive!
God damn it, 107%. This ain't good for the warrior.
Fuck! I got super kicked!
The Warrior of Ice was known for his powerful foot. And there I go.
Backstab. Just do the fucking kick in order to get the first stock off me. Meanwhile, I just hit you with blow after blow after blow. You just had to use your fucking wind powers.
You did better that time. Alright, last one.
Yeah, last one. I'll... Okay. I'll kill you quickly. I play Cloud as often. But
yeah.
I know...
Is he losing fun for you?
Well, no. It's just that you get so fucking salty whenever I play him.
Oh, you've nullified my speed. Fuck. I can't get anything through that. I just have to wait for you to not do that.
Welcome to Smash Brothers, where we endlessly bitch about stuff. That's half the fun.
At least I can chase.
Yeah, you can. And it
Dog in Pursuit is back.
Oh, damn. Damn it!
Oh, you blew me away.
This is fun. I love the Fight Club.
Fucking
yeah!
Fucking cleaver!
this is the true power of my Bankai.
It's a really big sword.
Surprise! Oh wow, that was pretty risky. That was pretty ballsy.
I thought it would be over by then. I was wrong, but I still got avoided damage somehow. Oh, right, I don't have the grabbing one. Boop!
Oh, still alive!
Boop!
Ah! You bastard! You sick, twisted, manipulative bastard!
Boop.
I see you're going to your old standby of spamming.
Who knew Melee Dorf was better suited for Cloud?
That was bullshit. We're doing that again.
Okay. You want me to still be Melee Dorf?
Yeah. I'll defeat you.
If you don't have a nice flat level to spam your projectiles on,
no,
maybe
we're not, I'm not doing
well.
Him. I'm just gonna... Close quarters combat, bro. You gotta stomp a mud hole in your ass and walk it dry. Fucking let me do my fucking counter!
God damn it.
Thank you!
See, now you can't say I don't listen. Could have capitalized on that better.
Ah!
Boot!
Fuck you.
Boop. I didn't even hit.
But you didn't need to, you son of a bitch!
Whee! Boop. Am I doing my fun sucking thing again?
You fucking asshole.
Whoops! That was actually me slipping.
Oh, you wanna go? You awakened the dragon, you motherfucker!
I need more boots.
Yeah, I saw.
Oh, the super armor.
You wanna go? I'll make you rue the day, little Mac. Crossed your path.
Oh, I did that guard. But it wasn't enough. You predicted the boot! I'm foiled!
Oh, shit! No! I refuse to be thwarted!
Oh, is that
yes!
It? You did it. You recovered.
I just blocked. I'm like, I'm fucking, I'm not gonna try to dodge. I'm just gonna block it.
If I were to get a console to play Smash, what console would you recommend? I would say Wii U, just because Wii U, you can use a GameCube controller and not the handheld controls.
Yeah. All right, well, I guess that wraps it up.
All right, we're done for the night. Sorry you came in so late.
That was fun.
Yeah.
Holy shit, that was some of the best. I got more. Do I have more kills? No, you don't. I don't.
Yeah, I got the bigger thing.
Fuck. Feels like I have one more, though.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
Well, that's good. You ended on a good note.
Yep, I fucking kicked your ass.
Though you didn't beat the true final boss.
You didn't field the true final boss.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you didn't beat the true final boss. That's because you didn't play him.
No.
Ever.
Alright. See you next time. Thanks for watching.
See you next time.
Bye-bye.
Good night.